I was with a group, I think about 15 people, that went down to a presbytery meeting and told them we'd like to start a church in Johnston, which was a little different, I think, because normally presbytery thinks, well, this would be a good place to establish a church, and then they go about doing it. And if I remember right, Grant Voorhees was our spokesman down there. And he and his wife were very active in getting the church started. And when we first started, we didn't have a building or anything, so we had Sunday school in homes around here close by. And our church service was held in the Lions Club, which was an old building that has since been torn down and the new one built. It was a bit crowded, but it was fun.